Hello, I'm Jen Person for the Developer Show. This is your weekly update on the coolest developer news from Google. The Android Dev Summit happened last week at the Computer History Museum in Mountain View, California. The team celebrated 10 years of Android and shared updates to Kotlin, Jetpack, Android Studio, app bundles, and of course, talked about foldables. For all the details and a link to the session videos, follow the link in the description below. Last week, the team introduced both the AI Hub and Kubeflow pipelines to help make AI simpler, faster, and more useful. AI Hub has plug-and-play ML content, including pipelines, Jupyter notebooks, TensorFlow modules, and more. Kubeflow pipelines is a new component of Kubeflow that packages ML code just like building an app so that it's reusable to other users across an organization. For more details on both, head on over to the link. Cloud Scheduler is a fully managed cron job service that allows any application to invoke batch, big data, and cloud infrastructure operations. Essentially a modern managed cron service for automated batch jobs. And it's now available. A link to the quick start is on the post. Containerd is an industry standard container runtime and Docker's core runtime component. It's now available in beta on container-optimized OS for Kubernetes Engine 1.11. Example commands and a link to the user guide are on the post. The 2018 Go User Survey is open for responses until November 30th. Please click through the post to share your perspective and help us create the best programming language that fits the needs and desires of the people closest to it. That's you! Please remember to like, subscribe, and share. I'm Jen Person for the Developer Show. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next week. Sometimes I'm walking around, I'm like, why are people staring at me? And then I realize it's because I'm sort of dressed like a child.